Ready?
Yep.
Hi, good morning, everyone. My name is Nastasic. My major is graphic design. Today, I want to introduce the advertisement for you. This advertisement is about Chinese soccer club, which is Guangzhou Evergrande. This team always gets first in Chinese league. And this team is very strong in Asia and China. In addition, this poster was designed by Guangzhou Evergrande Company. At first, I want to talk about the background of the poster. This poster shows that the quarterfinal of the AFC Champions League. In my opinion, this league is very important for Guangzhou Evergrande. If the team wins the game, it will become the positive thing for Chinese soccer. Therefore, players of Guangzhou Evergrande worked hard in playground. Fortunately, they won the game in 2014. When the game finished, the player and the soccer fans are celebrating in the playground. In addition to the background, I want to show the composition about the advertisement. First, you can see this man is in the foreground of the poster. He is wearing yellow jersey and he is applauding in playground. I think this action represents positive things. Second, a lot of soccer fans are in the background of the poster. They are wearing red clothes. Red symbolizes victory and happy things. And they are celebrating in Tianhe Stadium. I think this illustrates good thing. Third, the fans of Guangzhou in the bottom left-hand corner and the fans and the skull are in the right-hand corner. I think this is the good composition, and the size of the fans are very suitable for the advertisement. Moreover, I want to introduce the color of the advertisement. This advertisement uses one color, which is red. Red infers victory in our country. When I do the design, I usually use red color. Red color. I think this is a good thing. Furthermore, I like the font color, which are white. White is lighter color, and the background, the colors are darker. I think that's a contrasting color. In my opinion, contrasting color are very important element in graphic design field. This is why I like this advertisement. Overall, I like this poster, and this poster not only shows the Chinese soccer club, but also it shows a lot of screens in the graph design field. This is my presentation. Do you have any questions?